COVID-19. Four big variants keeping scientists awake at night. Scientists around the world are unable to get a good night's rest due to COVID-19. The main reason is the existence of four concerning variants. These variants are under investigation to better determine how their mutations influence both transmission and disease severity. Dr. Christian Gabler, a molecular immunologist at the Rockefeller University, said, "We don't get much sleep, to be honest, lately." According to CNN, no evidence yet strongly suggests that the four variants can cause severe COVID-19 or can easily dodge vaccines. The mutations are so far manageable and only gave the variant some advantages to a limited degree. The B.1.1.7 or UK variant is associated with higher transmission. Current evidence shows that the variant's mutations make it easier for the virus to infect human cells than the original strain. Plus, the UK variant tends to increase the viral load in a person, which may refer to more contagious. People who contracted the variant may develop symptoms like those who got the original strain. Thus, hospitalization and death rates are similar between the two strains. The B.1.351/501Y.V2 or South African variant has several mutations that cause more physical changes in the spike protein. These mutations are more worrying than what the UK variant has to offer. One critical mutation, E484K, influences the receptor-binding domain of the spike protein. This allows the coronavirus variant to dodge vaccines. How? It can challenge antibodies elicited by these drugs. The P.1 and P.2 variants are special concerns that emerge in Brazil. In Japan, the P.1 variant showed the same E484K mutation. Experts are now analyzing if the variant can cause higher transmission or higher odds of reinfection. The P.2 variant, meanwhile, induced an alarm in the UK when 11 people were confirmed infected last week. And finally, the L425R variant recently identified in California. This new variant is stressing the US because of many unknowns. The state suddenly experienced a surge of new cases, with some samples having the variant. Multiple counties and California reported this variant, and scientists are way behind. They still cannot confirm if the variant is more infectious or more dangerous at this time. But they know that it features a mutation in the binding domain too. Doctors in California are facing two major COVID-19 battles at the same time: a new variant and a pause in vaccination concerning Moderna's vaccine.